Awesome! So I'm going to read a book for you today. And that book is by Alexander Girard, and it's called Color.
Alexander Girard, Color. There are so many colors everywhere you look. Alexander Girard shows us colors in this book. Girls wearing blue, green, and purple. A long black snake curled up in a circle. A green four-leaf clover that's very lucky too. Pink, white, and green eyes all watching you. A pretty patterned palace in black and white. Orange, pink, and yellow stripes, all very bright. A mother and child with eyes of blue. Pretty pink flowers just for you. A bright red-orange sun that loves to sing. A lonely little angel with light blue wings. Red, green, and blue stripes, orange stripes, and more. A few black birds. I think there are four. A daisy in the garden, green and growing. Multicolored friends. Where are they going? Lots of shapes in a big red sun. A colorful painting because painting is fun. Bright red suns all with smiling faces. Black and white friends going lots of places. A big round moon in blue and black. Black on white letters, all in a stack. A bouquet of red flowers for my love. A branch of a tree and a pretty white dove. A multicolored village where there's lots to do. A big red heart just to say, I love you. The end.
Wow, wasn't that a fun book? I hope you enjoyed hearing it as much as I enjoyed reading it. Because you know, reading is awesome! Love bombs.